Once running across, it makes a square.
Witchcraft. The crazy man's handcuffs has long been a favourite illusion for many magicians all over the world.
From the other world.
It's just two elastic bands. Talk about pack small plays big. But with the crazy man's, it was all about how you unlink the bands. And never about watching them link. Until now. For several years, I've been working on a slow motion melt through of two elastic bands to create the perfect illusion. You saw right, but this isn't just eye candy for the camera. Watch it working at a real event.
Right, if I were to take these off of my fingers, they'd fly right across.
Yeah.
Watch it. So, index finger and thumb.
You do it.
And they pop apart.
No way. Right.
And again.
Supplied with the special gimmick and this 40-minute tutorial, I teach you how you can perform this incredible illusion in all situations, even surrounded.
And how?
I include bonus material on how to present this effect on all your social media videos. And you'll be pleased to know that after just a few minutes, you'll realise that the gimmick practically does most of the work for you. I'm Wayne Fox. Get ready to blow some minds, because this is Fox's Handcuffs.
Oh my God! Oh my God. Oh
my God. Oh my
God.
Fairy tale mumbo jumbo. Fairy tale mumbo jumbo. Fairy tale mumbo jumbo. Fairy tale mumbo jumbo.